Welcome to the first supermarket in the world that gives you money. $5,000. And we give it away time and time again. Since $5,000 is serious money, you have to do some serious shopping to earn that $5,000. The whole idea is to shop faster and smarter than the next person. Go ahead, grab everything you can get your hands on. Then fill up your cart as high as you can. Sure, it may look like hard work, but you know what? It's a lot of fun, too. When you win the $5,000, sometimes you get carried away. And sometimes you'll even be moved to tears. So get ready, because you never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Are you ready to go shopping? Who's got the Tide laundry detergent? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Batman cereal? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Lay's potato chips? Okay, and you're on. We're ready to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Rupreck.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. There, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. As you know, one of these teams could be going home with $5,000. Yes. And to help them do that, we're going to give each team a free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use in the big sweep. There you go. But right now, I'm going to give someone a quick chance to pick up 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So whoever wants to play first, step forward and buzz in just as soon as you think you know what product I'm talking about. Okay, here we go. It's not smart to give your cat a few whiskeys. If you want to make him happy, feed him. And Kathy.
Friskies.
Yeah. Papa Friskies. Good for you. 10 seconds for you, Kathy. Very good. Now, Chris, since Kathy got that right, not only do you get 10 seconds, we're going to give you a chance to pick up an additional $50 in our mini sweep. All you have to do is go out in the market, bring me back some Friskies in 30 seconds. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Good luck. Go. Go, Chris. You got 30 seconds.
Go, Chris.
Get those Friskies. 25 seconds. Come on, Chris. 20 seconds. 15 seconds, Chris.
Come on, Chris.
Hurry up, 10 seconds. 5 seconds, Chris.
Chris!
Oh, I'm sorry, Chris. Come on back. I'm sorry. Oh, all the way up there by the potato chips. No, that's not where the cat food was. I'm sorry, Chris. You didn't find it, but you guys did get that 10 seconds, so don't worry. That could help you to win the $5,000 anyway. Okay. Thanks a lot. And you won't have to go to aerobics this week. I think you just got enough exercise. So while you're catching your breath, let's find out who else we have here. Vicky, how do you know Gloria?
Gloria's my sister.
Oh, for how long, Gloria? No, never mind. Don't answer that. Don't you dare answer that.
Really?
What do you do, Gloria?
I'm a first grade teacher and a mother of two children.
Very busy. And Vicky, how about you?
I'm a supervisor for an electronics company.
And where are you from? Where are you all from?
I'm from Santa Maria, California.
And Gloria?
Clovis.
And that's near?
Fresno.
You came all the way down for our show. Thank you. It's great to have you here. Now, Jonna, how do you know Paul?
Paul's my husband of 10 days.
Congratulations. Oh. How's it going, Paul?
It's going very well.
And Jana?
It's going very well.
Oh, good. What do you do, Paul?
I'm a food server at an Italian restaurant up in Victorville.
Oh, and Jana?
I'm a bartender at the same restaurant.
Same place. Oh, we'll keep it all in the family. All right. Now, Kathy, how do you know you're out of breath, Chris, there?
We met through our boyfriends about 2 years ago at a car show.
Ah, Chris, did you, either one of you marry those guys?
Not yet. We're still hanging in there.
Okay. What do you do, Chris?
I'm a party consultant at a party rental store.
And Kathy?
I'm an accounting clerk at a dairy products company.
Great. Well, it's wonderful to have you all here. Thanks for coming. Now we're going to give the first players a chance to earn some extra seconds. So Paul, Gloria, and Chris, we'll see you all later. Now for the first three. What I'm about to do is show you the name of a product. And I'm only going to reveal the letter it starts and ends with. I will then give you a series of three clues as to its identity. First player to buzz in, correctly identify the product, wins 10 seconds. Here we go. This product begins with Y and ends with T. Fruity. Jana.
Yogurt.
Let's see. No. Vicky.
Yoplait.
Let's see. That's what we were looking for.
Okay.
More chances to win. Let me see. Vicky and Kathy, you're in a tie for the lead. Here's the next one. This product begins with N and ends with E. Quick. Vicky.
Nestle.
Let's see. Ooh, you're good. Oh, Vicky got here. You're fast on those ones, aren't you? So that moves Vicky into the lead with a minute and 50. Here's the next one. This product begins with T and ends with A. Casino. Orange. Kathy.
Tropicana.
Let's see. That is it. Okay, good. Another 10 seconds for Kathy. You're tied for the lead now with Vicky. Jenna, you got to get some seconds up there. Here's your last chance in this game. This product begins with C and ends with T. East and West. Vicky.
Coast.
Let's see. That is it. Okay, 10 more seconds for Vicky. Moving you into the lead, Vicky, with two minutes. Kathy, you're right behind with a minute and 50. Jana, the newlywed, a little tired, maybe a minute and 30, but we're going to bring your new husband up here and all the other partners right after this.